You're watching Spotlight Country on Vivo TV Nashville, the best country 24/7. This hour, we're bringing you country music videos as well as updates on your favorite stars. And speaking of stars, one of country's biggest is making her way to the big screen. Taylor Swift will be playing the part of Rosemary in the movie adaptation of The Giver. While it's being said that Swift plays a small role in the film, it's not her first time acting in a film. Swift's work has been seen in Valentine's Day, The Lorax, as well as guest spots on CSI and New Girl. The movie will premiere on August 15th.